Gal Gadot talks about his latest film, Justice League. Batman movie v Superman, Dawn of Justice, director Zack Snyder's previous work had received criticism because it is judged to have a fairly complex visual understood. Justice League, DC movie extended universe landing Zack Snyder was feared will bring the same feel with Zack's previous film. Not long ago, Gal Gadot actress Wonder Woman who participated in the film Justice League denied these concerns. As quoted from Empire Online, Thursday, 5/10. Justice League is not a dark or heavy film, it is not as heavy as Batman v Superman, said Gal Gadot. As previously known, if Zack and Debra, his wife, retreat from the Justice League project in May 2017 and because they want to have more time for the family, after the departure of the children due to suicide. Zack then recruited Joss Whedon, writer and director of Avengers, Age of Ultron from Marvel Cinematic Universe, to replace his position as a director. Joss was later entrusted with post-production poses and refiled several scenes. The presence of Joss Whedon is considered to bring the Justice League becomes more colorful. That's because the work history of Joss in the film's Marvel Cinematic Universe, which is considered lighter than DC Extended Universe. About that matter, Gal Gadot again denied. He thinks the Justice League remains a Zack movie but will not be as heavy as the previous movie. This is Zack Snyder's movie, Joss Whedon, is only doing a few weeks of filming, he used to be Zack and know exactly what he wants, added Gal Gadot. Not only Gal Gadot, Ezra Miller, who acts as a